All right, people. Yes, this is the Committee of Nigeria for Food Subsidy Centers. Okay, yeah, these members were ratified in a mass adoption training meeting. Yeah, they have no problem with anyone, so they are trustworthy. And these are the people that are going to make sure food subsidy centers are set all over the country, yeah, for members to benefit. As you know, these food subsidy centers are like grocery stores whereby members are going to be saving 50%. It means you're going to be saving, yeah, you'll be spending half paper money, half TBC. Yeah, it means if you have been buying, let's say, a kilo of rice at $1, yeah, it's time to be spending 0.5. So these are members that are going to make sure each and every corner of Nigeria they get one shop, yeah, in those areas. Yeah, so it's very important to be part of it because you're going to benefit also. Yeah, install the application. If you don't have if you don't have it, just install it and use your email address you use to register in our community. Yeah, if your phone is not good to handle the application, you can access the link in the description. You register online. Yeah, you just put the details that are required so that you'll be located in your area. Remember, we need to be 1,000 members to qualify for one. So fight your fight in your country. I also fight mine in my country. Yeah, if we are in the same country, let's fight together. Yeah, we benefit in each and every thing in the community. Okay, there is a lot to benefit in. Yeah, but this is it. Yeah, for Food Subsidy Center, Nigeria. Okay, yeah. Yours, Mark Deep Diver, as usual.